Hi friends, today we can go into the topic called abrotanum. Yes, today's topic is abrotanum, the first materia medica drug in Keynote. The common name of abrotanum is southern wood and the family is Compositae. Now we want to draw a boy because we are showing pictorial representation of the abrotanum child. Now we can draw a baby boy. First of all, we are now drawing his head. The main features of abrotanum are marasmus. The baby is marasmatic, mainly in the legs, that means lower extremities, and also head. Now we want to draw the body of that boy. Here in the keynote you can see marasmus of head, which is weak and cannot hold it up. So the neck is also weak. The mental features of child is ill-natured, irritable, cross, despondent, violent and inhuman. Would like to do something cruel always. Now we are drawing the emaciated legs of that boy. As you can see in the picture, the leg is very thin and emaciated. Okay, the neck is also weak. So we have studied marasmus of neck and head, which is unable to hold it. Which is unable to hold it up. Okay. Now marasmus of leg also you can see. Marasmus and emaciation of the leg. Okay. Next, we can see in physical features, ravenous hunger, losing flesh while eating well. Even the baby is eating well, but he is losing flesh. Now you can see the skin, which is flabby and hangs loose in fold. So in picture we are drawing the loose skin for the easy understand. Skin which is flabby and loose and hangs loose in fold. Okay. So we have studied marasmus of head and neck, marasmus and emaciation of leg, and the skin which is flabby hangs loose in fold. Now we can go into the ravenous hunger, but he loses flesh even he is eating well. Now the face is old, pale and wrinkled. I have shown the wrinkled face which is old, pale and wrinkled. Okay, now we have completed the face. Now you can see in the second page, gout, joints are stiff, swollen and pricking sensation in wrist, ankle joints, painful and inflamed. All the joints are stiff and swollen. Now I have shown the area of knee. Also there is a pricking sensation in wrist, ankle joints, etc. Very lame and sore all over. Again they have mentioned marasmus of lower extremities only. Next, skin itching, chilblains. So in skin itching, chilblains also they have shown. Again we can revise the conditions: marasmus of head and neck, marasmus of emaciation of legs, face which is all pale and wrinkled, skin which is flabby, hangs loose and in folds, ravenous hunger but loses flesh, skin itching chilblain, joints especially wrist ankle joints are swollen, pricking sensation, joints are painful and inflamed, etc. We can see. Also, in fever, great weakness and prostration and a kind of hectic fever with children unable to stand.